If I had eviction data, I would use it to empower people's property rights, particularly those of the renters, and ensure that they understood their rights as a renter and understood that they had an ability to follow a due process that would allow them to stay in place and deal with the system that attempts to hide eviction data and allows us to be transparent about those that do not want eviction data to be collected or to be transparent and open.